Licensed relationship counselor Shannon Fox focuses on getting to the bottom of just what is tearing couples apart.
Marriages, we will always wrong the other person, but we have to be willing to let go of our pain and reach out to the other person, or you will be completely isolated and alone like both of these people are.
All right, wow, you guys, thank you so much, Francisco and Quad. You guys did an awesome job. So Katie and Will, that was amazing.
That was pretty fun.
You could do it, you didn't think you could do it?
No, I did not think I could do it.
How was it for you? When your love's on
the rise. You just have to grow up and accept responsibility, and at some point, you have to acknowledge the decisions that you made, and as a responsible man, stand up and say, this is the decision I made, and I'm going to make the absolute best I can of it. Foreplay is mostly outside of the bedroom. It's telling your wife that you think she's pretty. It's calling her from work and telling her that you miss her. That's a difficult concept for men to understand because men don't work that same. She's like pounding him into the ground with her voice. Yeah. She's just not letting him go.
He slapped her in the face.
What is the anger about? What's the real underlying issue? If they don't discuss what their differences of opinion are, they're never gonna get past it.